Hello, French. This is Trithany. Welcome back to Surviving in State of the K1, episode 28. In our last episode, we were stuck on top of a water tower. And when I exited the game, it looks like it took us back all the way to base. So, guess what? We're saved by the game. I don't have to escape that horde of zombies over there. Sorry for the disappointing conclusion of episode 27. So we're back at base. I guess because we didn't finish that mission, it just brought us back here. Unlike State of Decay 2, where you save out in the middle of the world, and that's where you'll pop back up. But in State of K1, it looks like we go straight back to base. We don't actually get saved at our last location. All right, so let's look back on our map. And what we are trying to do is, nope, that's not what we were trying to do. We are trying to do this here. There's a rucksack of materials. I don't know. The vehicle we had was right here. There's an SUV. And it had a bunch of our materials. I don't know what that rucksack is. I don't remember leaving it there. And Marcus is still with us. So we're going to go try to do that memento again. But we're going to use a different vehicle, I suppose. All right. So let's get out of there. Let me see what's in our inventory. All right. Let's put away some of this stuff. Because we don't need half of these things. Can't salvage them, so we're just going to put them away. There's another rebar. That's axe. Alright, let's put that away. Oh, it didn't even take us over there. See, look, I still have my ammo, my mines. So it didn't even save the game. Let me see if I still have my vehicle over here, too. No, I don't see that vehicle. So, I did lose the vehicle. All right. So, we're going to have to go back over there. I still don't know how to fix our vehicles. It's driving me nuts. Oh, I think it's because I need to find somebody with, what's that called? Auto mechanic. And we haven't found an auto mechanic yet, so doesn't look like construction expertise. Yeah, we need an auto mechanic. That's why the auto thing up there is red. And for some reason I can't go down, can't look down. There's a scroll bar, but it won't let me look down. Oh, there it is. Yeah, so chemistry expert, construction expert. Yeah, we don't have, oh no. We free up this space for something else. What? Oh no, we don't want to do that. Okay, so that's the munition shop. Was I able to make a auto shop? No, because I don't have a auto mechanic. All right, let's go. We're wasting time. Let's go try to head back over here. This time we'll try to make it over to jump. Let me see. All these vehicles are horrible. We'll see if we can find a vehicle on the way. What's this vehicle? That's a classic sedan. Alright, so we want to highlight this one. There you go.
Your dad, what was he like?
He was amazing.
Okay.
I know it must have been hard for him after Mom died, but he never let me see it. I remember this one.
It's weird, I don't hear the vehicle.
To go to the movies for Becky Lindemann.
Maybe because they're talking.
He turned our living room into an old-timey movie theater, just for me.
Popcorn. Look at all the zombies coming out of the buildings.
In front of the TV. He even made me get a ticket.
Sounds nice.
I was 14. It was totally lame.
Mission Memento. All right, let's go. Ooh. Is that better? It is a little bit better. I bet she's faster, too. Come on, get off here. Get off. Get off. All right, this should be faster. It looks fixed, too.
Coming?
Oh yeah.
This is important.
Oh, look at all those dudes. Yeah, Eric Tan, we're gonna come. Oh, you know what? I went the wrong way. I think I went the long way. Okay. Did I go the long way? Yeah, I did. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, let's go this way. At least we have a fast car. Well, I'm sorry for the disappointing end of episode 27. I never know how this game saves. It doesn't save like at State of Decay 2. Should have saved us up there. But, hey, at least Marcus is still alive. and we didn't die. We were surrounded. So I should have brought some stuff with us. I think we have an outpost up here. I may stop at this outpost and get some grenades and some other things. Now that we know that place is not too easy. These guys. All right, where's our outpost? I thought this car is faster, but it doesn't feel faster. Alright, good job. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. At least it doesn't look too dark, huh? Oops. There's our other vehicle that was all messed up. I forgot to turn on my lights. Alright, ooh. Made it through. But yeah, we have an ammunition outpost up here, so we'll stop over here and get some Molotovs and some other things that we might be able to use. Let's go in here. Why is it locked? Why was our place locked? And look, there's a door. Open. Here's the locker. Let's go in here. All right, so let's look. One, let's get. Oops. What is that? 45. Oh, that's a 9. Can put that away. Let's get 2 sets of these. Okay. And then we'll get some Molotovs and things like that. Here's some Molotovs. Okay. I'll be too overloaded. What else do we have? Got 2 grenades. Oh, what's this? That's a firebomb. Okay. And this is a whistling box mine. We can attract them to that while we go scavenge. And what is that? A talking doll. That's another distraction, diversion for us we could use. And let's throw some firecrackers. All right, there we go. Let's go, let's go, Marcus. Let's see if we could do this mission a little bit better than the last episode. It's a bummer. I wanted to see what was going to happen to us, but kind of glad, I guess. Kinda not. Alright, we need to go up that way. We need to make sure we jump that ramp better too. And not spin our vehicle. Alright, so far haul. Sorry you guys had to watch this long haul. 4th of July is coming up. Hopefully you guys have some really good plans with some family and friends. Eat a lot of barbecue. Do some fireworks. Hopefully you're not spending too much on fireworks and literally burning your money. But if that's your thing, more power to you, brothers. All right, what was that on the ground? Okay, let's go. I had a whole bunch of rucks, I believe, in that one vehicle. And now, I don't know where that vehicle is. Okay, here comes a jump, I believe. It's coming up soon. Maybe not. Yeah, my buddy and I are gonna go hiking. Oh, here comes the jump.
Attention civilians. Remain in your homes with the doors.
Yes, we made it.
If you do not comply with these instructions,
we made it.
The Army will not take responsibility for you.
Okay, it's coming up close.
Thank you.
There's a ruck right there. That's the ruck we want. I'm gonna get this ruck and put it in.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Put this in here.
We'll be waiting.
Okay. And let's see.
I think it's one of these.
Look for the watch. Okay, let's go. Let's go look for the watch. Where's the whistling? There we go. There's a bunch of them right there. So, let's see. Okay. What I'm gonna do is put the whistling box mine here. Oops. Here's my box mine. There it is. Okay. Okay, let's run over here.
I've located a zombie infestation.
Hopefully that'll track all of them over there. And we can sneak around. Maybe. We'll see. There's a lot of movement in there though. Let's go. Oh, come on. They're not coming in. Oh. See if they come out. Trying to track them out of the building, but they're not coming out of the building. Got that guy. Are they hearing? No, I got a silencer, so they're not hearing. Here's a guy. Okay. Come on, light him up, light him up. Oh, that guy didn't die, did he? No, sure didn't. There's a guy over here. Who's that guy right there? Can't see him. Okay. Why is it standing me up? can't see this guy. Oh, come on, seriously. That is not the direction I was pointing. Where's this guy? You're wasting all my ammo. Oh, why are they running towards me? There you go. Okay, where did they go? Where did they go? They went over there. Where is this guy, too? I can't see him. I tried to throw a Molotov over there. And there's so many. Look at them all. Take those guys out. Take that guy out. Oh, come on. There's so many. Why are there so many coming? Oh, man. I thought I got a good headshot on that guy, but I didn't. Okay, where is this dude? Come on. There he is right there. Wish I could get a good angle. I wonder if I could get a better angle up here. Let's see if I could get a better angle.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Did he die? What's this guy? There's a screamer right there. I'm definitely killing a whole bunch of zombies, but there's a SWAT zombie over there. Screamer.
I've located a zombie infestation.
There's an infestation over there. There's my vehicle. Oh my gosh, look at them all.
Spotted a weird one.
Oh, it's a bloater. There you go. Bloater down. There's two screamers in there. I wish I could take them out. I'm gonna run out of ammo shooting people off of this tower. We're gonna have to go down and see if we could see them. Okay, more down here. It looks like there's two in there. And there's something walking over there. I can't see where the screamer is at. It's driving me nuts. There's two more walking over here. Okay, let's go ahead and go down. This guy. All right, let's crawl some more and see if we can spot the screamer. Okay, we're in cover, it says. Somebody else. Let's see. They didn't see me while I was in the bushes. Okay. Where is this guy? There you go. We got him. Now let's go in here and search.
Let's look in here.
Okay. Area secured. Let's close this door so nothing sneaks up on us.
Huh. Little plastic watch with cartoon fish on it. Perfect.
Okay, it looks like we found what we were looking for.
All quiet here.
Okay, it's a potential home site near. What's that? Those are screamers. Clear infestation. Oh, we're not gonna do that. Alright, let's get back to our vehicle.
As a reminder to all citizens of Marshall, until the current crisis is over, possession of firearms by civilians has been declared unlawful.
Talk to Sergeant Tan.
Those currently in possession of firearms have a 2-day grace period to surrender them to the sheriff or one of his duly appointed deputies.
Clear infestation. We could bring the vehicle over there and take. Oh man. Okay. Any more? Alright, I don't really want to lose my vehicle. Here they come. See you guys. We're out of here. Got our memento. Okay, let's clear this, okay. Yes! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We made it through. Oh, watch out. Okay. Alright, well, that wasn't very exciting. I don't know what the heck we found. Just found some kind of toy or something. Alright, let's go over here, Sergeant Tan. Cause I don't think there's any other missions that are over here. That's a supply drop. Let's go to Sergeant Tan. Let's do that. Lone soldier. Okay. That was very anticlimactic. We were able to take out a bunch and prepare a little bit before we went back over there, so that was a little bit better. Wow, there's a lot of Zeds over there. And look at all these Zeds over here. Wow. Oh, shoot. I didn't even see that. Oh, wow. My vehicle's already messed up. Okay, here's some medicine over here. And didn't we clear that like several times already? Let's just switch over to this one. Oh, wait. Where's this armor here? Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. Get you down. Oh, there you go. All I needed was my rucksack. People.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Put that in here. Alright. Oh, this one doesn't hardly have. Oh, wait. That's my energy. Okay, what? Nope, we don't want to go there. Alright. Let's go. Ooh, what was that vehicle? Switch again. You know what, guys? We need to get to base before we go to Sergeant Tan. Let's go ahead and put away this rucksack before we do that. Alright. I don't see a whole bunch more missions popping up. I haven't seen any of the law missions either. 72 workers said that there's some more law missions, but I have not seen them pop up. I wonder if that police car is faster. And there's not a whole lot of allies that you get around here. Not like in State of K2 where the allies are procedurally generated. Well, sort of. Whoa. This way, this way. Oh. I keep pressing up on the D-pad because that's how it is on State of K2. But it's actually down on the right thumbstick to get your the lights back on.
How's it going?
Okay,
I'm almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Okay, great, great, great.
Oh, you know, stuff.
And we can't find more survivors because we need a mechanic. We don't have anybody that's a mechanic. Oh, here you go.
Here.
What? My dad's watch. Thank you. This really means a lot to me.
Oh, that was a
sounds like it was pretty important.
Silly mission.
I figured it was the least I could do.
All right. You're welcome, Lily. We helped you. What's going on with you?
Away?
You need to leave. Nothing. Let's go for a walk there, Jace. Let's
come on.
Let's increase your morale. Alright, let's see where we have to go. Okay, over here. Let's take this vehicle. Come on, Jace. Get inside. And go help your morale some.
So things have been pretty tense around here, huh?
Suppose so.
Anything you want to get off your chest?
I didn't come out here to talk about my feelings, alright?
Why not, Jace?
Okay, now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Come on, Jace. Let's do some fighting.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Fight, fight, fight. There you go. Come on. These morale missions just happen too often. Clear the area. There's one more in here. Come on, Jace. One more person that. Oh!
So not too bad.
Lead the way.
Okay. Let's roll.
Alright. Let's go back home, Jace. Good job. You did a fantastic job. Seemed like I did most of the work. You were just tagging along.
Listen, whatever your problem is, you need to knock that shit off. You're freaking out the others.
That why you wanted this bit of quality time?
Yes.
But you gotta figure out a way to deal with that shit. Take it out on the Zeds, not the rest of us.
Yes. Yeah, Jace.
Look, I'll think about what you said, okay?
Thanks.
You better do more than think about it. Alright, let's go here. Alright. Come on, Jace. Let's take you home. Maybe you'll have a better attitude. You don't have a better attitude, buddy? Don't just think about it. There you go. Alright. Well, guys, I think we're going to end the episode here. Again, I apologize for the anticlimactic next episode from episode 27. But we are able to get back up there, do that mission, come back and give the watch back to Lily. But as always, if you guys like my video, make sure you hit that like button. If you haven't turned on your or if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so. If you have, thank you so much, and turn on that turn on the notification as well so that you'll know when I upload a new video. And as always, grow through gaming, connect with people, and have a great day. Thanks for watching.